Companies and governments alike are investing millions of dollars in the development of newer, better, and safer battery technologies. Now that the energy war between the Tesla 4680 battery and solid-state batteries is in full swing, you're probably wondering what's the big deal. Is there a battery revolution on the horizon that you're not aware of? Welcome back to Disruptive Age, and today we'll look at whether a Tesla 4680 or a solid-state battery is a better option. Let's get right to it. What makes solid-state batteries so popular? When compared to Tesla's 4680 battery cells, how superior are solid-state batteries? Solid-state batteries, which are already used by Volkswagen and will be used in future electric vehicles, are fighting back against Musk and rendering Tesla's 4680 battery outdated. Solid-state batteries are frequently referred to as the holy grail of battery technology. In this article, we'll compare various parameters such as cost and charging speed. One of the most crucial factors we'll consider is when they'll be available and how scalable they'll be. Several businesses are currently working on a production-ready version of the solid-state batteries. QuantumScape, a solid-state battery manufacturer, has made headlines because they appear to have made a breakthrough with their unique anode-free production technique for their solid-state battery. QuantumScape collaborated with Volkswagen to develop a solid-state battery that is close to, if not flawless. We've seen huge names like Toyota and Panasonic team up with automotive prismatic batteries, while Samsung unveiled their solid-state electric vehicle battery with a 500-mile range. The new battery research and development laboratory of contemporary Amperex Technology Company Limited has been announced. What is the definition of a solid-state battery? Before we get into all of the numerous measurements and comparisons between solid-state batteries and the new Tesla 4680 batteries, let's take a look at some of the more important ones. It's important to explain what a solid-state battery is to folks who aren't familiar with the term. A solid-state battery substitutes the standard lithium-ion battery's liquid electrolytes with a solid electrolyte that is much safer. The lithium-ion battery, how it's made, and the identical components that go into it are slightly different in all solid-state batteries. The lithium metal solid-state battery is the QuantumScape technology that we'll be focusing on in this video. It boasts an anode-free construction that makes it safer to use. Let's take a look at traditional lithium-ion batteries to get a better idea of what solid-state lithium-ion batteries are. A traditional lithium-ion battery cell is made up of three layers: a positive electrode, cathode, a negative electrode, anode, and a porous polymer gel separator that keeps the electrodes separated. Electrodes are made up of energy-storing particles, and the entire cell is subsequently inundated with electrolytes, the medium in which lithium ions travel. Lithium-containing metal oxides such as lithium, nickel, manganese, and cobalt oxide, collectively known as NMC, make up each cathode. When the batteries discharge, these constituents form a stable structure that keeps the lithium ions. When the battery charges, the lithium leaves the cathode particles and travels through the electrolyte, the porous gel, and the separator to the anode. The lithium enters the anode particles, which are typically made of carbon sheets with silicon added occasionally. The carbon sheets hold the lithium until the energy is needed, which is 6 carbon atoms holding a single lithium ion. What is the mechanism of solid-state lithium metal? Let's look at how solid-state lithium metal works, now that we have a good understanding of how lithium batteries work. There are only two major layers in QuantumScape's tall lithium metal battery: a cathode with electrical contact and a solid-state ceramic separator, which replaces the porous separator present in ordinary lithium-ion batteries. There was once an anode, but today there is merely an electrical contact. The cell is made without an anode, thus when the battery is charged, the lithium leaves the cathode and travels through the separator's atomic lattice. After passing through the separator, the lithium is deposited between the separator and the electric contact, resulting in a pure metallic lithium anode. The energy of a solid-state battery may be held in a smaller volume with a lithium metal anode, resulting in a higher energy density than traditional lithium-ion batteries. It just takes 15 minutes to charge and eliminates the need for an organic polymer gel separator, making it a much safer process. In theory, a lithium metal solid-state battery should have a higher energy density, faster charging speed, longer lifetime, improved safety, and lower cost than current battery technology. Solid-state batteries and Tesla's 4680 battery cells are compared and contrasted. Now that we have a good understanding of QuantumScape's lithium metal solid-state batteries, let's compare them to Tesla's 4680 battery cells. Density of energy. The first comparison we must make between the two technologies is, of course, the difference in energy density. According to a recent statement made by Tesla CEO Elon Musk, at a European conference on batteries not long ago, 4680 battery cells have an energy density of roughly 301 hours per kilogram at the moment. Tesla Semi, a Class 8 semi-truck, is powered by Tesla's 4680 cells and, at least in theory, has a range of 300 to 500 miles. Let's speak about boosting the energy density by 25%, which would double the Semi's range to 1,000 miles. Pressure and temperature. The temperature and pressure sensitivity is the second comparison we'll make. Tesla has heaters to heat the battery to boost performance because solid-state batteries are more temperature and pressure sensitive than 4680 batteries. To maintain contact with the electrodes, solid-state batteries with ceramic electrolytes require extremely high pressure. The rate of charging. The charging speed is next. A Tesla 4680 battery cell can be charged from a 10% state of charge to an 80% state of charge in less than 15 minutes, whereas a solid-state battery takes at least that long to charge. One barrier inhibiting electric car adoption around the world is their exorbitant price, with the battery pack being the most expensive component. QuantumScape recently announced that its solid-state batteries would be available for purchase. Only premium electric vehicles are equipped with this technology. Because they don't want to put in an electric charger, the price of an electric vehicle with a solid-state battery will be very costly. They pointed out that there would be a 17% cost savings in anode manufacturing if they didn't have the car because it wouldn't be practical for them. However, the Tesla 4680 battery is less expensive than solid-state batteries, because the Tesla silicon used in the anode is roughly $1.2 per kilowatt-hour, which is less expensive. Tesla estimates a cost savings of around $56. Life of the batteries, the battery life, or how many cycles these two batteries can go through, is the next comparison we may make. One of the most significant drawbacks of the solid-state battery was its high cost. It's tough to make a solid-state battery last for an extended amount of time or to run a big number of cycles. QuantumScape, on the other hand, demonstrated that the new batteries can withstand more than 800 cycles while still maintaining roughly 80% capacity. For a 300-mile electric vehicle, that would translate to a battery life of about 240,000 miles, thus employing a solid-state battery for 800 cycles is outstanding. As of 2019, Tesla's 7,120 battery cells can travel between 300 and 500,000 kilometers, which corresponds to around 1,500 cycles. In about 2,000 charging cycles, the 4680 cells could go 1 million miles. The formation of dendrites. The formation of dendrites, which occurs in solid lithium metal anodes and solid-state batteries, is another stumbling block for solid-state batteries. Dendrites are multi-branching tree-like crystal formations that can breach the separators between the anode and the cathode, causing short circuits within the battery. Safety. The second factor to consider is safety. QuantumScape's solid-state batteries reduce thermal runaway, and there have been no reports of batteries catching fire. Tesla's electric vehicles are currently about 10 times less likely than internal combustion engine vehicles to catch fire. This is a testament to both Tesla's new and present batteries, as well as their predecessors. The 4680 Tesla battery cells, as seen in the 2012 and 2013 Model S, would considerably improve safety, given Tesla has an excellent safety record. When will the product be available on the market? The next comparison we'll look at is the time duration for the products to hit the market. How long we'll have to wait for solid-state batteries and Tesla's 4680 batteries. Today's technology is Tesla's 4680 battery cells, which are now being built in Tesla's Fremont Pilot Battery Factory. They'll also be made in a variety of colors. In contrast to the Tesla battery, QuantumScape battery technology, and other businesses working on solid-state battery technology gigaplants in Texas, Shanghai, and Berlin will still take 5 to 10 years to put them in an automated application. That brings us to the end of the video. If you enjoyed our in-depth analysis, please like, share, and subscribe. What are your thoughts on these two types of batteries? Let us know what you think in the comments area below, and until next time, keep smiling.